Okay, guys, that's it. I just want to play some more Dark Souls. I'm preparing some Doom stuff. I was playing Doom and I wanted to not play today, but then if you watch a random Dark Souls video, you suddenly get, oh, I'm gonna play too, I'm gonna play too. Maybe you got some tips, maybe you just... Now, the thing is, I would have liked, if I find problems with this level, I would have wanted to go back to try other areas, to try the skeletons, to try the ghosts, to try the forest. But this is a map that I entered that painting and I can't simply go back. So I have to play and I still, I'm still going to play in blind. Because I haven't got the blue jellos, blue lizard jello video on this area. So I don't know how I can go back. I have this sword, okay. So I have to go and explore and see what else I can do. And I thought okay, let's play casually. Or did I watch the blue jello video? Maybe I watched clip of it. Maybe I moved the. I loaded about this map, this world, and I moved the. Moved the video forward. I skipped some parts just to. Maybe I watched it. Maybe I watched it, because it said those toxic monsters. Now I have this, but if the final attack is based on fire, then their toxic attack doesn't work, no matter how close you are. So, and maybe that's the idea. Now we have to see. I want to return back. The thing is, if I return back, can I come back to this area? Because maybe I watched his video, or maybe I watched part of it. There was a final boss that you could skip and return back. So I don't know. There is this scary monster. What else do we have to? Oh, the statue is pointing. For this one, I don't have. Oh, for fuck's sake. This one is annoying. I want to kill it. And last time I could kill it with I have this one. This is breaking. Thank you. This also does the rotating thing. But this one looks... You can't repair it. I'm still under. It's time. Oh, why am I so... Yeah, I mean they have shields, sir. Bad idea, bad idea. Run, 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 run. No, 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 no. Oh, they just leave spears. So there is no one else. Oh, there is the path down, which I... Oh, this did... I might want to explore here. Oh, see, see. I could be using those to, if I learn to play better with them.� these guys. Oh, last time I broke this one. I have to be careful because there were a lot of... Oh, fuck! It went through the wall! I should have had arrows. If I had arrows here... Why am I not dead? I feel like I haven't explored this area, that's the other thing. Now... Yeah, you know one problem is I have to... Oh, where am I? I don't think I have time. Fire defense 72, still good. 75, 85. Dragon Crest Seal, okay. 3, the weight, 3. Cause yeah, the idea is I could take care of those there. Can't do that. Oh! Hey, oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Just drink. Yeah, and the problem with this one is... Just have to not get toxic. There's another bird there. Maybe 3 birds. Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Oh no! I have to get the souls now. There is that problem! If I hit arrows, maybe I could take a lot of them from afar. And now I'm fucked with that, and I cannot go back to buy, you know. That's a problem now. I need to get the souls. I need to ignore this and go get the souls. Oh, but no, no, they are not here. Where did I go to get the... Did I go there? Oh, there are stuff there. Ring of Sacrifice, hmm. Can I... No, that's... Now we are fucked. Where did I go to? There. Possibly. Yeah. And now I need to get the souls, and the souls are very... The where they are now, it's... I could maybe run and get them. Ah, here is the... We got this, guys. We get two. I don't know how to fight them. If I hit arrows, and I think there is a third one. I think, okay, or not. Get the shells. Oh! No, 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 no. No, 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 no! At least they are lower, I can get them. If I lose them, that's it. Damn it! At least they are a bit closer. I can get them and run back. And that's it. Th- this is annoying because it's not even that you kill the enemies and now there are less enemies. Maybe Dark Souls would be easier because after 10 times you will start clearing up some areas. Where are the souls? Okay, get the souls. At least if I... Ah! Excessive attacks are making bleed. I guess. See, that would be a nice place to. I'm wondering. You don't want that, maybe I get toxic. Ah, fuck. No. Ah, for fuck's sake. Even the... It's very unfortunate that I had 900 arrows and when I entered that painting, I had no arrows. This level would I would have played it quite differently. Do you understand? If I had... If I had the arrows, you know, all those toxic guys, maybe those... Where is the... he's shooting? He's up there. I'm thinking of returning. Is there a point to come here? I was thinking of returning back. I've done everything here, I think. If I get some more humanities, it would be fine. man. I just noticed something there. But just look at that. But how do you get? Oh, from above. Ugh. Ah, I can. Gold coin. Can't see. I can't move my camera to see. Didn't live. Better safe than sorry. So I get two more soul. I got two more. The camera is off. Too far. It doesn't work. Okay, you need to drink. Oh. The camera is awful. Such bullshit there. There was a soul there, I got it. Maybe I should return. Oh my god. I pressed the button. That doesn't always protect you from. So there is this puzzle. Last time I had problem with this passage. I really would need the arrow here. It's the same. I play with arrows. It just happened when I entered that painting to have no arrows and not being able. Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Yeah, I became toxic, of course. I need to explore this place. I'm under the impression I haven't. What is up there? Oh, fuck! Being toxic with the birds is not a good idea. Ah, you have... I think I dropped here. I dropped here already. I think I explored this area. Maybe go to the other side. There goes a shadow. I'm at the beginning. Okay, let's go, let's save. I can really continue leveling up. I can increase the vitality to 25 maybe. I timing is not that good today. No, my thinking is, maybe I should leave, maybe. It's very possible that I can come back to this place. I hope. Cause this opened now. There is a boss. We could try to fight. I'm trying to go back. Can I parry him? Oof. Oh, perfect. So there is this big bridge. There are some drops here. Oh my. It's magnificent. And I guess oh boy. From what I know, you can live.
Who art thou? One of us thou art not. If thou hast misstepped into this world, plunge down from the plank and hurry home. If thou seekest I, thine desires shall be requited not. Thou must returneth whence thou came. This land is peaceful, its inhabitants kind. I beg of thee, plunge down.
You know what?
I expected as much from thee. Why dost thee hurry toward thine death?
Oh, is that bleed? I have bleed. I did some damage, but oh no! I need to see the steps. Oh! Oh no! Oh, I beat her. She goes on the hard. Now, I hope I'll be able to go back to this place, although I found... I must get found most of the stuff. Whoa! She wasn't that hard. Or maybe I was lucky. I need to buy arrows. Oh, hello guys. Throwing a knife. So, if I wanted, I could travel, possibly. I can go to that area wherever I go. But maybe I found, all the stuff, all the swords, and maybe I can go back and come back here later. Maybe I can go back to the main area. I got 45, so I could continue leveling up, to be honest. The other thing I think I got, maybe I can grind a lot and do something else I have in my mind. Okay, how do we return back? If I use the bone, return to bonfire, will I return inside the painting or will I return to the bonfire that is here? I wonder. Is this... Must be. Oof, good. I guess, simply go to the birds, return back. It was a great adventure. Ah, I can go to the bonfire there. That's amazing, I can... Another one.
You've survived. Impressive. If you require rest, that is, after all.
It needs more. I have. Yes, 20. There is a chest there. Can I get it? Hello, guys. Oh no! Nah, that's not how it works. I need to learn how to fight this. Yeah, I'm trying to lock. Why don't you lock? Oh, did I open? Oh, he does the sweep. Okay, I see. That's my problem, you know, with Dark Souls. Oh, now they are both. Fire does nothing. Ah. Oh, this is the other one. Okay, okay, okay. It's just this guy. Haha, let's steal the stuff. Demon Titan, man. Why? Oh! Okay. I'm gonna leave this one. He's here, fuck him. Okay, take me back. I have seen the Anor Londo, fought some monsters, got the wolf. I did the whole thing in the painting also. Which is amazing. It is surprising that I managed to. But now it's time to... The view is amazing here. So you can actually go here. Now if I don't get killed down there, just to be 100%, because look, oh really, the way it is, it's you have to come out, but... Oh, did he just drop? Okay. Yeah, I knew it. No! Are you fucking kidding me? Now I'm on the Anor Londo? I can't believe it. The whole purpose is to go back. To finally go to the old places. Now... I'm doing the same thing now. There is no good transition. So, for those annoying traps, you still have to pass some traps and get the cage and... Yeah, you'll say it's not hard, man, but... these traps can always drop you down the last time. It's you cannot see. I was in a hurry there. That's the other thing. Is there a shortcut to go? And wait, you know what I should do. There was a bonfire here. Maybe I should go to that bonfire before doing anything else. Actually, saving the bonfire so that we are fine. And I'm wondering if I could. I could try to return. Oh! I had souls! I forgot, I had souls. I need to get the souls. I have to take that fucking cage again. I was gonna be there. I have to take the cage again. And hopefully, get the souls. Maybe here. Finally. I didn't. Yeah, you don't want to die here. You shouldn't, it's easy, but oh boy. Titanite chunk. This one, blood shield. This is great. Oh, this is great against fire. Why did I not have that? But this is very heavy. Oh, I can. No, I'm wearing this one. It doesn't that much. Maybe I can make it a plus. In Why not? Ah, I can give the... unless you need another blacksmith.
Well, how about leave my finding? Yes, this ember really is ice and screw.
Occult. Raw divine. Is the occult magic? I can make a lot of stuff divine. Here we go. Gimme. I was thinking if I should get some large arrow or wooden arrow. These are much cheaper. I can always have so. If I am in a bad situation where the standard arrows are lost, these are very expensive. Hey, you know what?
Don't get yourself
killed. I don't care. I think because of my bad experience, I might want to... next time to grind and get all the arrows. So if I was in that situation that I had no standard arrows, I could have the wooden arrows. I could always have 999 wooden arrows. I could even try to play with them and see how much less damage they do. Now I might grind more, to be honest. Does damage. So you could be playing with wooden arrows if they're not much worse. Come on. What's going on? Is it the arrows? have enough titanite salt at this point. Let me see something. Let's try from just behind the door. Okay. Is this the wooden arrow? .225. Okay. 225. 254. What are you? What's your problem? Is this 292? Okay. So technically, there is not much difference. You know what I mean? So if from a distance I made 40 hit points, so why get the expensive arrows when they... Is this a bug? When I effectively I can do enough damage. So the damage is... If I talk to this guy... Oh, he left. I don't get what that's the point. This was the... Praise the sun guy. I don't get. All these things are missions. Only 91 and he's dead. I think I missed a bow. I think there was a bow, a long bow of Faris something. I was watching something. I need to... A and I never found it for some reason. The arrows are the best. I think if I play again from scratch, and I don't think I'm gonna record that, of course, I'm gonna finish the game once, and but if I play from the beginning, I will try to max, even if I have a high dexterity card, I will try to make a card that is full dexterity high. I will go full bow. I'll try to play only with the bow, and then I can also try to play a magic user, and also I want to try to play a character that is full strength, like, because the strength I didn't, even my melee weapon is based on dexterity at this point. Lots of fire booms, good. Oh, I'm going to try something. Fireballs are very slow. They can be helpful sometimes, but... So I could be using the wooden arrows, which are cheap also. My dilemma, I'm playing with this Yato. I made it a plus 10, but it's less damaging than... But the attack movement is cool, in a way. Because it does this slashing. Although it's not good in other ways. I started liking it, but if I have this one, it does... does a bit more damage. I was expecting that the other katana would be, because I found it later. Now this one is doing that, which... So I'm a bit disappointed there. Which I always liked this movement. So why did I upgrade that? Although I played a lot with the other one, and the strong move might have been helpful, might be bleeding. Oh, I want to try something before I leave. I might die, but I'll get my switch. First, I'm going to kill those so that they don't. I was watching another video about Dark Souls, and it was saying there are a lot of shortcuts, and it described another shortcut that I haven't thought about. Although it's not a hard shortcut, because the idea is if you were there and you have to go and fight the boss, and you died and you return here, you have to run all the way. Although now I have other kinds of shortcuts. So. But he was fighting the boss in the bridge before the dragon, the giant werewolf. And if you don't want to go through all these enemies, there is a shortcut after you kill, and the shortcut was that. Oh! It's not easy. How did he... get my souls? Bullshit. The shortcut is bullshit. He was describing that shortcut. And it's not easy to do it, and it's meaningless. It's a meaningless shortcut. I can't even try. No, you can't do it. This is a bullshit shortcut. He did it in the video. This is a bullshit shortcut to get. It's not easy. and it's pointless. And the idea was you know what, I'm not going to do it. The idea is that you avoid the... Let's see where it gets you. Where this shotgun gets you. Where it gets you... It really gets you down there with a knight. So the idea is you would jump from there and then run, and you would avoid if you kill the knight, of course. You would reach here and you would go up. You still have to go up and up and up. Was that the passage? Which passage? Oh, it was that passage, okay. Which place was that? Ah, it's the one where you fought the... Where does it take you? Oh! The... Oh... But where exactly? Oh! You know what? Should I try to fight the... I want this one because it has reach. This one. I could try and fight the Hydra. Oh, blue titanite sun. Oh, that fucked me. Maybe I should. This is one of the next stuff that I'm missing. How does he react to fire? Maybe I should try. Because this is the other boss that I left. Would be worth it. Ah, that's the other area we found. Is there a cave here, I think? I tried to remap things in my mind. Maybe I could just give it one try. It's far away, it's down there, I think it's the cave. And where does up go? It's also far away. Annoying now. We can't even go close. Okay, you have to go close, that's it. Now, my problem... Oh, man. I need... Wow, where? I don't see it. There is a place you drop, that's one thing. I forgot how many souls I left, because I could go and get the souls. Ah, that's annoying. I need to finish this. Just I cannot see. Oh, it all happened when I was exploring. So this is a boss I have to finish. What happened when I was exploring this area and wonder, okay, maybe I'll have, if I want to play this boss, it annoys me because it's big and I don't see what's happening in the water. Can be annoying. What I can do, there is a bonfire up there. I need to find it. Or down there. The problem is it's a bit long, that's the annoying thing. It's a long run. Unless you can drop, unless it's somewhere down there. Or here, and you can drop Fugo. The problem is not that, the problem is if I die. Was it here? Ah, yeah. Okay, I need to... I think it needs more. Is it one more that it needs? Okay. Thinking, first of all, where does this? Maybe it's a shorter path. Is this the valley of the... We just need to see. Oh yeah, it's here. Oh, 100. I'm wasting the good arrows now, but... I might need a shield with more stability. Eagle shield. Stability 73. Great shield. This is very heavy, of course. Sixty-seven had this one. Also, I could see this water attacks might be magic. This has more stability. It takes some physical form. This is a good one, but it's heavy. I'll try with this one. I managed then to cut one head, but Yeah, there is a deep water gap. I couldn't see it. I couldn't see how. Unfortunately. Okay, so I could have many tries. When I die, it's just here. It's not that. But then you have to go. You have these beasts. You have to fight. I kill it from far. I don't want that to create trouble. And the annoying thing with the hydrates, it throws its shit from a big distance. This is the annoying thing. Okay, first you have to go close somehow. And it's annoying. What is the edge? I can't see the edge. I need to be able to see the edge. I don't see the camera. Oh no. I don't want to. I almost see the edge. To be able to see. Oh man, I don't see. The reflection doesn't help. Oh, I think... No, don't fall. I don't even see. Killed it. So the edge. Oh, so the edge is just right there. I can see it now. The reflection doesn't help. It wasn't a hard one. Of course, I forgot to put the ring. I have the ring now, the... this one. Oh, that's the stair. I cannot see if there is an edge here. That was the stair, the other stair that brought you here. Okay, that also wasn't hard, but you can't see the car. I have seen that. One of the last heads was moving on another direction. It wasn't moving directly, so it was hard to reach it. I was seeing the blue jello talking about this. Like, why is his head? And personally, I used the arrows. I got some rings. Dial is not okay. That was the new one. Grants extra money. I think I got two stuff. Oh, I see. That's why I'm slow. That's another step. now. Oh. I got so many of this. And there is another boss I could beat, the big wolf, the dog, which might be harder. Oh, there is a soul there. I don't think I played much in this area. No, 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 I'm pressing! You must not die now, now! No! Not now! Not here! I have to find where that was. Get the souls, it's bullshit. Not there! There were new stuff there. There were two souls. Oh, I think we can find it. We have to go to this long, I can't even speak. Scala in Greek. I don't care. Scala. I'm not even thinking of the ladder English word. Why am I speaking? Yeah, because. I'm tired speaking, being angry and then speaking. First of all, I'm wasting large arrows. That's not a good idea. Why did I die there while I was exploring stuff? This is annoying here. They got all on me and then, you know, whenever my character is down, I hit this Estus flask. I press the button. Because I could say, okay, if you do it now, you will get hit again. But if you wake up and they attack, that's my thing. What should I do? Try to tumble, roll. Roll back, tumble back. And then drink the... It might be an instant attack and I have to... Make sure I don't die. And there is a path from there also. I'm lost now. Is it here? Is it here I should go? No, it's in the path. I need to get my souls, man. Oh, I haven't seen how many. I killed the boss, so it's also the boss souls. It could be a lot. Damn it. No. No, 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 no. No, I'm not. Go. I'm leaving. I'm not. I haven't even seen how many souls. I forgot to look my souls. You know why I'm afraid? Because this is one guy. He did that thing, but if he is sucking me and then the other three comes, maybe there are other three. I can't even rotate my camera. Are there so many here? I need to see. I don't want someone behind me. How many are they? I need to get the souls. Oh, for fuck's sake! I mean, these are not hard, but if this happens... Better to be safe. Why are they... No. I can't even get the souls. Get the fucking souls. 70,000. When I killed the Hydra, that's not a lot. And not only that, I have seen one soul there, one thing to grab that I missed. Oh, yeah, Eastern Helm. There is something there. I think I have seen two. Ah, but sometimes it's... There are some lights there. There's this flower there. Oh, I'm here. Why can I not speak to this guy? Oh, this is that. Okay, let's go to the fireplace. I need to see how I haven't used these ones now. Now, maybe I could. Because this can use to acquire a special item. I just have to see where, how. That's not enough, eh? Okay. I need 31,000. How to get 31. Oh, that's the other place, okay. But these are giving 100? They don't give much. Oh, I remember those giants. $600 still. I remember I had trouble in this area. Where? Oh, okay. Can be trouble. Ah, those ones. Still can't kill it, but I don't have the strongest arrow. I'm just button mashing there. Oh my, this is where we fought the moth. I don't know if I have explored everything. So we fought the moth and... So I killed the boss in the painting, I killed... Ah, the blacksmith stuff. We killed the Hydra. I don't think we can kill the wolf. In one video, in three bosses. I might stop it now, it's a bit late. I might grind a bit. Okay, these knights give... Oh, stone greatsword. But I have one, so... We have to be careful, I cannot see first of all. Doing this magic that makes you slow or something, but these are very easy now. It's not a hard area at this point. Oh, I know. Yeah, those ones. You can farm this for something. Green blossom. I think I visited this area once. Might have missed something. Oh, what is here? I might have visited it, I don't know. suppose my trick doesn't work. Ah, it's where you get the soul here and you can jump back. I see. It's just a passageway. In my very early, very first visit in the forest, those are not hard at this point, and better to be safe. What am I afraid with this? Okay, not hard, but what if they have... they might have an attack that poisons you or something. I don't know. I found them once and I would kill them with the arrows and I would not think much about it. So there is something I got here. So is it just that here? Green blossom. This is... stamina. Wondering if I'm missing something here. That was the open where you would hit the tree. There was a big trend, and the blue jello said that in previous versions that tree would attack you and make you great damage, and they removed that, they fixed that. They changed it. Ah, this is where we... okay. I see. We need to leave now. Okay, we can make one more round there. Can kill some more giants. They give 600. You can see these trees, really. Yeah, at this point they are very easy. Ah, perfect. I'm going to make my vitality 25 and maybe next time what could I increase? I'm not even playing with strength. These are higher. Resistance is useless. I don't know, could I increase a bit of intelligence so that I can... This needs 12 faith, okay. 30. Yeah, this is too high, I'm not even... Even this is high. Slows all walking of the other enemies, I guess. But it's... I have to increase it a lot and... I'm not following this path. Maybe... For example, this one needs 12, just 2. Heavy... Soul arrow. Might make more sense to great. Oh, I have seen that. The blue magic cello, blue lizard cello YouTuber. In his later videos, he's enhancing his weapon for attacks. That could be with certain enemies. Now this is 15, okay, then it's 5. I don't know if I would waste 5. And there are more stuff. You get heavy, so you get the has. No noise, remedy. Ah, poison. No, if I increase diligence, that could be useful. Soul arrow. still too much, because... Is it worth it? It's not easy to... You level up and... You could use stuff to... I could increase the dexterity more. Or maybe I can decrease strength, increase strength. I could make strength at 25 to be even. But I'm not even playing with a strength weapon at this point. Oh, unless when I play with the skeletons, with the mace. I'm not sure, then the attunement if I want another slot. Okay, my bet is to increase the strength and maybe increase the intelligence. Put make strength 25. And increase the intelligence. And maybe the attunement. It's... Is this a better seat? It is a plus 5 also. I don't have this one anymore. Physical 96. This doesn't have physical 100. Stability 73. Against fire 72. Okay, it's better against... No, I'm gonna have this one again. This has protection against poison normally. You know, next time we are going to go here, because this is where you find the wolf. Can I make I'll try to go and fight the wolf. Where is he? I'll make a fast run. I'm about to stop at this point. I'll have these beasts. Damn it. He got stuck. I noticed... Ah, nice. The other ones could be killed with one hit with this sword. Maybe this one are a bit stronger. I could make a run for the... I could try the wolf once. I just don't remember where he is. Where is he? Hit him. He tried to do the other sucking thing. Oh, whoa, whoa. This triggers here gazing into the horizon or something. Where is the dog? I could make an attempt with the dog. What is that there? Is it? How many are you? Is this? I noticed there very slight, but is it a soul or is it? It might be those flowers. I can go check it again. Might just be the flowers. First of all, it's there. I cannot reach it. Is it a soul? It's there. It's a flower. Okay, I need to find the dog now. I killed so many of these beasts. Ah, it's here, okay. I know. Yeah, I mean, it might be time to stop. Nobody. Maybe it's on the other side. Maybe it's here. Ah, we're going to find the... I want to be sure here. I know I had 90% of helmet. How did I kill them? Then? 1,000, that's good, and the gold pine is in. How did I kill them? A lot of gold pine resin, that's cool. I don't think I fully searched these areas because there is something there. Is it there? There is a door. Wait, what? What is that door? Ah, you could go from there. Did we miss something else here? Got the soul there. It's very easy to miss stuff. Okay, it's down there. Where you fought the Hydra? There is a bridge there. What was that bridge? Ah, it was the thing we want to go. It leads to that door. That's where the... Now, if we are going to fight the dog, I might prefer this one. Because it does this swiping. Okay, I want to go full, first of all. What did I do to open it, though? Here is where you fight the freaking dog. Oh, wait a minute. If I'm going to fight it... Defense... That could be good, then there is that. But can we? It's a little bit. Anyway, you know what? The dog. If I die, I die. Whoa. Is it going? It's going slow. It's going slow now because of the Oh my! Oh. Wow, I finished him. Oh my god. I finished 3 bosses in one video. 3 Dark Souls bosses. Maybe 1 or 2 bosses were not hard. And this one is... Wow. Did you notice the, my frame rate in the game rendering was going slow when I was very close, because he has fair the dog had fair rendering and it's in 4K, and maybe it's still a bit and it gave a ring. Okay, that might have helped the Ring of Steel protection. I have this ring. Traverse Abyss. Whoa! Boost critical attacks. That's an interesting one. Wow. Is there anything else here? Can I read this? Can I get this sword? Oh, these are all swords. No, a lot of the times I was landing below its feet. It was just button mashing, but my camera got screwed and I didn't know what's going on. I got 44,000 swords. Oh no. I need to go back now. How do we go back? I need to finish this. This was a very successful run. I left the painting world by killing even... I was going to not fight the monster, but... Oh, this is where we came. I killed the Hydra. I can always go this way. It's easy to get lost here. I did a lot of stuff here now. I can level up. Now I can put it on strength. I can put it on... I'm gonna make strength 25. I'm going to... Those are weaker. And I might do one more thing. There's so much stuff in this playthrough. I remember I didn't kill the Hydra, I didn't found the dog. I left this. So this one is doing that, which is cool. And then that. We're going very fast in the beginning. Since we did so many things, I was gonna do them next time. The dog, the Hydra. I don't know if there is something else in those areas, but I'm going to go for the skeletons. That underground place that is very dark. And then the ghosts. Before going to Anor Londo again. Oh, where is he? He left. Used to be here. You know, I was looking on some video that the that golden knight here would kill her, but I haven't seen it here because I killed the golden knight. So maybe in my next playthrough I'll leave it just to see. Could I maybe?
Oh, hello. Oh, as well.
It needs 14,000. I could upgrade my.
Goodbye. Be safe, friend.
I don't know.
I am. Is it?
What does that do? Blue becomes green. becomes sad. Okay. So now I have 10 green. I have a lot of green. 45. Demon Titanite, Dragon Scale. I don't have large Titanite. I could upgrade. Ah, no, this one needs. I think this one is. Some of them I don't use them, but. I mean, the pickaxe. Is it possible that I will play with the pickaxe? Maybe some other ones. Soul value 1. This is about to break. I might want to see how it breaks. Tata Knight cuts. Short bow, take it. Sniper crossbow, yeah, take it. I have many of them. Knight helm, knight armor. Elite knight. Is the elite knight better? No, these are all plus 3 and. I could just give away some. Keep the elites. I might sell some of the sets. Might just sell some of the. Maybe not all of them. I got this one, but. And the ninja one. Oh, the painting one we found. What's the point of this?
Farewell, Choke.
Ah, well, as well.
I could upgrade it. Oh. See, three boss, I killed three bosses in one go. I want to see how this breaks. It might be about to break. First of all, if I do this, does it break? Ah, it does break, okay. It's still at 6. At 5. Let's play with some enemies. Oh, let's play with the skeletons. With this one. If it breaks, no. And I need to close now because... How long have I been playing? Oh, even like that. Seems to be effective. Weapon at 3%. So easy. Weapon at 2%. Maybe that's how you break it. Weapon broken. But it's not broken. It might mean that it doesn't make the damage that it could. Let's see that. It does half damage. It still works as a weapon, so... But does half damage, so... We also have the thing where you get this bird. We have that thing. Just take it. Take the throwing knife. Those are a lot of lot of souls for something I'm not using. Wow. I'm wondering if I consume those soul, will it be 15,000 the same as when I sell it? Rubbish. I don't want to sell these things as... They might...
Farewell, chosen.
Divine Mace. Much better. How do you make it a plus 6? Also, why does this... does anything need to be made? I'm going to stop here. I want to see, since the last time, how much stronger I am against the skeleton. This mace... Very effective. If I carry it like that, instant. Three hundred. Oh my. That's an instant. You know, since I came here, it's good to have the seal. Let's go. Since this is where we are going next time. should I reinforce? Might not be necessary. To reinforce the, to candle the bonfire. Does it have 15? It doesn't even have 15. We could do that too. Ah, I have Okay, then do the other one. Maybe I need to stop here. I could go and get the other. Okay, next time I'll go down in the skeletons and further down in the dark skeletons, and it's time to finish now. I did enough for one go. That was a great run. Three bosses, wow. I'm a noob. I'm not supposed to have such success. Whoa. Anyway, guys, that's it. Bye.